Hello, my name is Mary. I'm 8 years old.
Hello, Mary. How are you today?
I'm funny.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Now let's start. Now look and tell me what are these.
These are bags. These are blankets. These are laptop. These are comics. This is a map of the world. This is a cage. This is a helmet. This is a plant. This is a shower. This is a towel. This is a toothbrush. This is a toothpaste.
Very good. Now, where can you see these things? In the bathroom or in the bedroom?
I can see a shower in the bathroom. I can see a blanket in the bedroom. I can see a laptop in the bedroom. I can see towel in the bathroom. I can see a toothbrush in the bathroom. I can see a toothpaste in the bathroom.
Okay, now make sentences using there is or there are based on the picture.
There is one blanket in the bedroom. There are two robots in the bedroom. There are three birds in the bedroom. There are 7 blocks in the bedroom. There is one cat in the bedroom. There are 10 books in the bedroom.
Very good. Now let's have inside the house, outside the house, upstairs and downstairs.
The ball is upstairs. The laptop is in outside the house. There are two helmets inside the house. This is a cage outside the house. This the map of the world upstairs. There are 5 books downstairs. The plane outside the house. The laptop upstairs. The bag is inside the house.
Look and tell me where is the dog.
The dog is between the car and the door. The dog is in the back. The dog is between the chair and the table. The dog is in front of the tree.
Complete the following sentences with passing
name. They ate pizza yesterday. They watched film last week. He did his homework last night. She went to school yesterday. He played football last Monday.
Very good, Mary.
Goodbye.